Thank you. Ladies und Gentlemen, I am Herr Dr. Professor Wilhelm Friedrich Ernst Bach. I have the great pleasure this evening of presenting to you my two most talented genius students, the prodigious twin sisters Gisela und Gundula von La Rochauer. I ask your indulgence, they are 8 years old and have no experience in front of the public. They will be very nervous. Hallo? Spielen, spielen. Jetzt spielen. Okay, wir werden anfangen. Ja.
Everyone present here knows, of course, the purpose of this evening's concert. And I was asked tonight by the management to do something because a patron has offered a large amount of support, economic support, if a number can be played. This is a person who is celebrating with his wife, I guess, the 21st or 22nd wedding anniversary. He wasn't sure which one. And he couldn't care less, he said. They are not seated together. And he asked to have played, somebody play a composition he says his wife hates. And he has asked to have it played twice. The title of the composition is Humoresque, by all means. And this is what I'm commissioned to do, and I hope you like it. You might as well. I'm sorry, it doesn't sound the way it was to me. I don't know if you. Just a minute, please. I have been practicing the reading. I still have it. Just 1 second, please. If you will talk a little together, please. Favorite selections were a series of Viennese waltzes arranged by Ignaz Friedman, who was one of the great pianists of his and other time. He is dead now, and I sincerely hope, because they buried him about 28 years ago. A lady came to me after the performance in Brighton. A charming elderly lady in her early 30s, and she came to a summit. And she said to me, "Is Mr. Friedman still alive, Mr. Borg?" I said, "No, madam, as I said, he is still dead." Yes. And then she said, "That's probably why we don't hear him so often anymore." Whenever I would announce any of these waltzes from the stage, the whole audience would go, "Bravo! Bravo!" Because Bravo played them much better than I did. He was Giuseppe Bravo, a great pianist and a big jerk. And he was, and he is a Portuguese. He and his wife are Portuguese, but you can't have one. You have two. They say before he was married, he was a Portuganda. They have three Portugoslings. Three of them, one of each. And now. I will play one of the six Viennese waltzes by Friedman again, and that's that. You know what Mrs. Haydn said when she came home and couldn't find Haydn? Steinway and Sons, I didn't even know he was married. Thank you.